I'm Kartini Kannan and you are watching Cooking with Kartini Kannan. Do you want your antioxidants and your vitamins from fruits, but you're just tired of eating fruits the same way? Well, I just have the thing for you. Today, we are going to look at a delicious fruit mihun biryani. Yes, you heard that right. We are using mihun and fruits to create a delicious biryani that will serve your nutritional needs. So do follow me into the kitchen and we'll look at how to make this simple recipe today. To cook this simple fruit biryani, all we need is here some rice vermicelli, or what is known as mihun, and a selection of mixed fruits. You can use any type of mixed fruits that you like. Here I have grapes, strawberries, blueberries, red apples, plum, pear and green apple. Along with that, we also have some biryani powder, milk and ghee. Let's look at how we are going to do our fruit biryani. In a pressure cooker here, I'm going to add in some ghee, along with a little bit of oil. Into the heated ghee and oil, I'm going to saute the mixed fruits. You can use any type of fruit that you like. This is a very nice way of eating fruits with noodles. It's both savory and also sweet at the same time. So we are going to saute the fruit so that it softens a little bit before adding in our liquid. To this, I'm adding a little bit of sugar and also a little bit of salt. For a spice and also for a slight aroma, I'm using biryani powder here. Give this a stir. Into this, I'm going to add the liquid first, which is milk and also water. I'm adding in some water and also the milk. Give this a stir. And then we'll just have to slide in our rice vermicelli or mihun. Give this a stir so that it also flattens out. I'm going to cover my pressure cooker and let it cook. So once the steam comes out from the vent here, we'll off it and leave it to rest for a few minutes. Once all the steam has been released, we'll put the weight, we'll let it whistle for one time, and then our mihun biryani is ready. As you can see, steam is being released from the vent. We just have to off this now and let all the steam escape from the vent. Once the steam has escaped, we are going to use the weight, close it, one whistle, and our fruit mihun biryani is ready. All the steam has escaped from the vent here. I'm going to place my weight and on my stove. Once this comes to a whistle, we can already off it and let it to rest. Sweet and spicy, savory and delicious. Our mihun fruit biryani is ready. It's very simple to make. You can use any selection of fruits that you like for this. Whatever is available in your country, you can use it to make this delicious fruit biryani. I hope you do try this delicious recipe. For more interesting recipes, please click the subscribe button below to subscribe to my channel, which is Cooking with Kartini Kannan. I'll see you in my following videos. Bye!